with some more Archeage action. My name is Space Lord. I'm here with my humble compatriot, Almighty Zintaco.
Hello, everybody. How's it going?
And I'm about to beat some ass with my horse.
You're gonna beat your horse's ass?
Charge! Mounted attack! What the hell? Dude, he's doing the things like... He's doing like the Guan Yu attack.
These awesome spiders. Have you seen these guys? They're awesome looking.
It's really hard to hit people. Alright, well, I killed him. I think that would be a lot better with a melee feller. I would imagine.
I am really impressed with the monsters in this game.
Yes, well, good. Hey, there's a priestess here with some that wants to talk. She wants to know if I've heard of Land of the Dead. Gotta talk to a priestess. I feel like I've done this.
I did that too.
How many times can I do it? Okay. Well, I just got 980 experience for doing a quest I already did, so I'll take it. Let's go kill Manx. We're gonna do it. We're gonna go.
Manx, isn't the guy's name from StarCraft?
StarCraft. No, I don't remember.
Wasn't that the bad guy that Raynor was after? The guy who betrayed them? Wasn't that Manx?
Oh, Emperor Minx. That was Minsk. Minx. So let's head over here this way. This is really, you know, this is kind of the, I don't know, kind of like the big moment. You know, because I'm kind of ready to see some instance play, because, you know, that's one thing in World of Warcraft. It was always kind of fun, is their instances. The quests were always a little bit lame. But then some of those instances were really well done, I thought.
Yeah, so hither forth, or hence, what am I trying to say? Right up to this point, it seemed kind of just, this game's sort of just meandering. Feels unfocused. So this could be,
Hitherto, henceforth.
Yeah, shut up.
Therewith.
You can jump over this, I think. Watch this. Woohoo! No, you can't do that.
You didn't make it, friend. You did not make it.
I can't dive on my horse.
Of course not. So it said this is inaccessible. Let me read the, kill him in the keep. Yes. You can't cross the bridge, and swimming the moat is practically suicide with the guards they have posted. If you can find it and kill Manx, I'll have a pretty... Okay. He doesn't... Oh, there must be another way across. Alright, so that's part of the quest.
Well, hold on, I found some lost swimwear in here. It starts a quest.
Ah. We need to put on our bathing suits. I am coming, friend.
We gotta deliver the lost swimwear to Vorden.
To Vorden!
You see it? It's a sparkly thing down there.
Check me out. Oh, okay. Let's go down. I see nothing.
Oh, I guess there was,
There was only one.
There's only one of them. Yeah, sorry.
Sorry, bro.
Why are you sorry? I'm sorry. I stole it.
Yeah, I'm sorry for you. Get it out. Alright, that's okay. Well, what's the quest? I mean, does it...
It just says deliver the lost swimwear to Vorden.
Okay. Well, that's not this then. Let's try to...
There's some bladeslingers over here.
Are you with me? Or did you wander off?
Wandered off. I'm really close. Here, let me get on my horse. There's a camp of bladeslingers, and that's the guys we're supposed to kill, so maybe that's...
Was it?
Oh, hey, the swimmer's back. Swimmer's back.
Alright. No, we weren't supposed to kill bladeslingers. We were killing, four-fingered thieves.
Yeah, they're the four-fingered bladeslingers.
That's a little shifty. So where's this thing, underwater?
Yeah, it's right down there.
I see
it. Should be like a beacon coming off.
I see it. Calm your tits.
My tits aren't very excited.
Well, oh, they should be.
Got a, It's like a griffin owlbear thing.
In addition to NPCs, you can also receive quests from some special items. Right click the item in
your inventory. How much labor do you have
to start its quest?
I have 142.
I have 56. You always have more labor than me.
Yes. That's because I'm a member of the labor party. And you are a member of the penguin party. And so that's the difference. Alright. Well, we have a mystery on our hands. Like Scooby-Doo. And we have to be... get in the mystery van and find a way in. So I'm gonna take this little trail and look back here.
Wait up. I got in a big fight. Hold on. I'll be there in a second.
Well,
I thought maybe this camp of four finger blaze thingers would have an answer.
Well, maybe it does. You can investigate that. I'm gonna investigate the rear.
Nothing here.
Yep, I found it.
Okay, coming. Stay there.
There's also another glowy thing in the water. It's probably the same thing.
Did you swim over there?
No, I rode around.
So is this like a historical thing, building a castle in a lake? It seems like a bad idea.
That's a moat.
No, that's a lake.
No, it's a moat.
So that's man-made.
Swimwear, what do you... Oh, that's mine. Well, not mine. I was holding it sort of good luck. Just give it here. Who are you? I'm not looking for Bridget. I swear, I don't even know a Bridget. I'm just the moat repair man. Uh-huh.
He's the moat repair man? He repairs the moat?
No. He got a grappling hook, but he's too wimpy to make the climb. Lacking that upper body strength. Alright, so we got a way in. Just talk to that fella. Oh, there's another quest thing over here. I'm gonna go check that out right quick. In case it might have... Oh, it's Sloan. We were looking for Sloan. I found him. He's not looking so good.
Hold on one second. I want to find him too.
Okay. Indeed. You know, no matter how dire the results of a quest, it always gives you that cheerful music.
Oh, Sloan's toast.
Yeah, he's toast.
Wait, I don't have a quest about Sloan.
Well, you really have issues with picking up the quest.
Yeah.
I even tell you, every time I'm like, here's a quest, get the quest. Alright, now we're going to climb the rope, somehow. Whoa. Hey, nice. There we go.
I'm coming after you, man.
There we go. That's how you do it. That's the way we had to do ropes. I had to do ropes like that in the army.
Really?
Just like that. Yeah, it was really hard.
Your nuts raw, man.
No, you push your foot down to take that. That's where you put the weight on your foot. But it's really hard to stay on top. I always fell off.
So they did their research then, huh? That's kind of cool.
I mean, that's how you cross a single rope.
So tired of this song.
Yeah. I don't have any songs. I forgot to turn on my songs. Alright, get off. Off. Let me off the rope! How did you get off the rope?
Jumped.
Jump, okay. I figured it would let me off the same way it let me on. Alright, well, I got no music. That's okay, though.
Dude, you put him in a bubble. That's awesome.
You like my bubble?
Is it hurting him? I can't see red.
No, he's just trapped. He's just trapped until he pops.
So So it's like, it's sheep, essentially.
Target is facing the wrong direction.
Sheep them. Oh, Manx! I'm fighting Manx!
Okay. I'm on him.
It just looks like a dude with a bad haircut.
That was not very epic.
So that was the battle? That was
that was the epic boss fight.
Can't even loot him. Can you loot Manx?
No. Well. Well, we're supposed to find. We're supposed to rescue Bridget the Midget. I mean, Bridget.
She's in the tower, so she's probably over here.
Alright, I'm gonna bubble this guy. And then. We'll check out the other guy. Oh.
That was easy. I love that bubble, that's awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty. Ah! That took a lot of Hadoukens. Yeah, that was a disappointing boss. Hey, it's Manx! Let's get him.
I don't see him. Oh. Oh, he's back.
We will kill him until he stops being alive.
Why am I all frosty?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a wizard. Wizard over here.
Yeah, there's dudes everywhere. This four-fingered pillager looks like she's about to do something to me. She's looking at me threateningly. But then... You see her? Look at her. She's like, hey.
I'm gonna take her out.
She doesn't attack though. I guess, oh, she's orange, that's why.
What does that mean?
Orange won't, that means they're like enemies, but they won't aggro you.
So they don't want trouble, essentially.
Yeah, I mean.
So these guys are orange too, right?
Yeah, they'll just chill. They won't do anything.
I totally cannot tell the difference between red and orange.
That's bad.
This person's red.
Yeah.
They're frozen.
Well, if they attack you, that means they're red.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, well, we're almost to Bridget the Midget.
Indeed.
Oh, this person's orange. Sorry, orange person. They feel bad about fighting the orange.
Do you?
Shit. Yeah, because
it's true. They don't want any trouble. They're like, hey, we just signed up for the health benefits. Alright.
Come in here and tell me if these guys are red. I don't know if I can run by them.
Some of them are. Well, the pillagers are the orange ones. They're all. It's just the pillagers are orange.
Well, they're like standing on top of each other, so I can't tell.
Oh, well, let's just kill them all. God will recognize his own. And none of these are his. These are all evil pillagers.
What was that?
That was my hell spear. There we go.
I'm getting so tired of rolling on everything.
I know. All right, let's take her out and then let's see if we can. All right, if you right click on your name, do you get a loot distribution?
Nope, that's all grayed out.
Okay.
It says, here's what it says, loot distribution free for all. Dice rolls grand and above. Items that buy when acquired, use dice. Change the loot distribution free for all. Can you do that?
Change it what?
Change it from free for all.
Uh huh.
Like round robin or something.
All right, rotate winner.
There you go. Perfect.
Use rolls on, what does it say, rare and above. Alright. Well, okay. Maybe I don't understand how loot works.
It's because you had it on free for all, I think, so it just. We did it for everything.
Okay. I always thought free for all meant. I don't know, a free for all. You just take everything. Let's see.
I need to take it. Oh, I still got a roll on it. Motherfucker. This doesn't work, dude.
No, it doesn't work. That just makes it so that we can't... No, we can't. We can't do it.
Now we you put it back on free for all because now we can't. Everyone can't click on the dead person.
Yeah, I did it. I did.
Okay.
All right, I'm clicking on this. Boom.
Oh, there she is, Bridget. Let's kill her.
You know, when I walked over this earlier, this was solid ground.
Really?
And now there's a giant hole in the ground. She's kind of hot. Kind of see why I was going after her.
So she's not gonna let her boyfriend know she's safe. Hey, skeleton, what can I do with it?
I think she's headed down to talk to him.
No, she says she's running home. Let him know she's okay.
Oh. All right, I made it out.
Hey, you can use your chest again today.
Okay. Chest. I have like a few minutes on mine.
I don't know what they are. Yeah, me too. It says 45. No, it's level. Level 45. I opened a bloody note. It says, with your first step through fear, you will find freedom.
There you go.
Okay.
Now you know.
I can't seem to get out the window like you did. Damn it.
You just don't have the skills I do.
Push it.
You land on log or hay, so it's okay. She could have jumped out of that damn window anytime.
Yeah.
Fail. All right.
It says X is dive, but it doesn't seem to work. Oh, it means when you're in water, dive. Yes, that's what it is. Okay.
There we go. I ain't swimming this crap.
I found his lost swimwear again.
I'm using my robot.
Can I get in? I can't. Wait, hold on. Wait.
Hop in, bro.
Wait, I just lighted your lamp. That's not what I want to do. Damn it. I can't get in. It's a one person boat, apparently. Dude, you gotta pick up your boat, don't you? Just leaving it there.
Hey, my reward. Yeah.
So if that was an instance, I have to say that was super lame.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't an instance because
right,
it wasn't.
Maybe that's their equivalent of dungeons, though.
Yeah, let's see. In WoW, what you hit? The dead mines, like level 20, so.
17.
Yeah, so, you know, let's. We can wait and see. Ah, dude,
I'm
awesome.
You, buddy.
Oh, yeah, God. You won't get lost this way. Dude, we're so twinsies. Well, you know, it is a little more convenient. I wonder, you know, that guy we saw last time. You know, with the little steam truck thing.
Yeah.
Like, I'm very curious, was that actually a player or not? I couldn't tell.
Yeah, I think it was.
Well, it's like his name and everything seemed like it was, but then, you know, I don't know. He was moving so methodically. He was just like trucking right down the road.
Dude, my nuts are on your butt.
Yeah.
This is hard to watch.
Are you looking from the side view?
Yeah, it's really terrible. This
Dude.
Looks it looks very romantic, I gotta say.
Well, that's enough of that. Later. I like how you can kick people off your horse. It should show them, like, you just, like, throw them off.
Or you, like, just kick them.
Yeah, like, get out of here. I wonder if you can, like, do that with anybody. Like, you can just hop on, like, random people's horses.
I don't know.
We gotta test that. Come on, Mayor. Fergus. Yeah. Alright. Select one. A hood. Or a cap. I don't know the difference. I'm gonna guess I'm a wizard, so I'm gonna go with hood. Alright. Let's.
We have to go to a mill.
I gotta do the hat thing.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna see what I got. Oh, you gotta get off the horse.
Oh my goodness. Because I have no hat.
Oh wow, I got a rare.
I got a rare. I have a feeling we're gonna look identical. We're gonna look like pimps. Now we're even more twinsies.
This is awful. I'm just gonna put this thing back on. It's actually better anyway.
Oh, you don't. Here, let me look at this. We look like the two musketeers. We always have the same stuff. One of us should have been a warrior. Then it would be a little different.
Maybe. Who knows where it starts branching off.
What's this guy got? He's got a leaf on his head.
I don't know what any of this means. I have a warden weapon.
That's
a staff. Can I give you things?
Yeah. Hold on a second.
I need this.
There's a merchant recruiter in farming and crafting techniques. Huh. We can go and farm and craft. All right. Yeah. Where are you? All right. Let's see. Where's it at? Nope. All right. Let me select you. And then do this. No? Yes?
I don't see anything happening.
Instant sets down the pack on your back. Requires a pack equipped in your trade pack slot. Okay. So that's something else. Then we can do...
I think you have to do the trade pack thing.
Or not.
Oh, that worked. That worked. Alright, does this look good? Would you like that?
Yeah, that's better than what I have.
Well, you gotta give me something.
Okay.
Apparently. It won't let me just trade it.
Alright. There you go.
I can't click trade. I don't know why.
You gotta lock down, man. You gotta lock down.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh, shit. Hold on.
It said alert, this person's trying to scam you.
Did it?
Yeah, they unlocked their stuff. Alright. There we go. Now I got the staff. Just a couple of bros. What else can I do here?
Meat and meatballs.
Come at me, bro. Alright. Time for wizard power. Now what? Now what are you gonna do up there, huh?
Wasted my cooldown.
I'll zap ya.
Dude, my class is better.
You're actually kind of tearing me up here.
We're just standing in place.
Yeah. You completely wrecked me.
That's weird.
Oh. Wasn't even close. Were you healing?
I was healing, yeah.
Okay.
I have a stupid heal I can just drop.
Yeah. Well, it seemed to work.
It's an instant, and it gives me 384 health over 10 seconds.
Nice. Heal me up.
I'm going to try. Hold on.
What the hell, man?
Did I hit you? Yeah, I got you.
You did.
And then I can do this too. Watch.
Better play my banjo.
Dude, I just healed the hell out of you. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I know. But I'm gonna play my banjo too. Because I'm not all the way healed. Alright, there we go. The Twinsy brothers had their epic battle, and I lost.
A super Twinsy brothers.
I completely lost that. But that engagement. Alright. We're gonna stop the video here. We're gonna stop here. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe. And leave comments and do other
donate
things.
Money. Donate money.
And send me things to unbox like turtles and watermelons. And see you next episode.
Are you sorry? I'm sorry. I stole it.
Yeah, I'm sorry for you. Get it out. All right, that's okay. Well, what's the quest? I mean, does it?
It just says deliver the lost swimwear to Vorden.
Okay. Well, that's not this then. Let's try to.
There's some blade slingers over here.
Are you with me? Or did you wander off?
Wandered off. I'm really close. Here, let me get on my horse. There's a camp of blade slingers, and that's the guys we're supposed to kill. So maybe that's.
Was it?
Oh, hey, the swimwear's back. Swimwear's back.
All right. No, we weren't supposed to kill blade slingers. We were killing four-fingered thieves.
Yeah, they're the four-fingered blade slingers.
Nah, that's a little shifty. So where's this thing? Underwater?
Yeah, it's right down there.
I see.
Should be like a beacon coming off.
I see it. I see it. Calm your tits.
My tits aren't very excited.
Well, they should be.
Got a griffin. It's like a griffin owlbear thing.
In addition to NPCs, you can also receive quests from some special items. Right click the item in
your inventory. How much labor do you have
to start its quest?
I have 142.
I have 56. You always have more labor than me.
Yes. That's because I'm a member of the labor party. And you are a member of the penguin party. And so that's the difference. Alright, well, we have a mystery on our hands. Like Scooby-Doo. And we have to be... get in the mystery van. And find a way in. So I'm going to take this little trail. And look back here.
Wait up. I got in a big fight. Hold on. I'll be there in a second.
Well...
I thought maybe this camp of four-fingered blaze slingers would have an answer.
Well, maybe it does. You can investigate that. I'm gonna investigate the rear.
Nothing here.
Yep, I found it.
Okay, coming. Stay there.
There's also another glowy thing in the water. It's probably the same thing.
Did you swim over there?
No, I rode around.
So is this like a historical thing, building a castle in a lake? It seems like a bad idea.
That's a moat.
No, that's a lake.
No, it's a moat.
So that's man-made.
Swimwear, what do you... Oh, that's mine. Well, not mine. I was holding it sort of good luck. Just give it here. Who are you? I'm not looking for Bridget. I swear, I don't even know a Bridget. I'm just the moat repair man.
He's the moat repairman. He repairs the moat.
No. He got a grappling hook, but he's too wimpy to make the climb. Lacking that upper body strength. All right, so we got a way in. Just talk to that fella. Oh, there's another quest thing over here. I'm gonna go check that out right quick. In case it might have. Oh, it's Sloan. We were looking for Sloan. I found him. He's not looking so good.
Hold on one second. I wanna find him too.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I opened a bloody note. It says, with your first step through fear, you will find freedom.
There you go.
Okay.
Now you know.
I can't seem to get out the window like you did. Damn it.
Well, you just don't have the skills I do.
Oh shit.
You land on log or hay, so it's okay. She could have jumped out of that damn window any time.
Yeah.
Fail. Alright.
It says X is dive, but it doesn't seem to work. Oh, it means when you're in water, dive. Yes, that's what it is. Okay.
There we go. I ain't swimming this crap.
I found his lost swimwear again.
I'm using my robot.
Can I get in? I can't. Wait, hold on. Wait, wait, wait.
Hop in, bro.
Wait, I just lighted your lamp. That's not what I want to do. Damn it. I can't get in. It's a one-person boat, apparently. Dude, you gotta pick up your boat, don't you? You're leaving it there.
Hey. Give me my reward. Yeah. Yeah.
So, if that was an instance, I have to say that was super lame.
Yeah, I mean, it clearly... Well, I mean, it wasn't an instance. Because right, it wasn't...
Maybe that's the equivalent of dungeons, though.
Yeah, well... Let's see. In WoW, what you hit the dead mines like level 20, so
15.
Yeah, so you know, let's we can wait and see. Ah, dude,
I'll
awesome,
you, buddy.
Oh, yeah, God. You won't get lost this way, dude. We're so twinsies. Well, you know, it is a little more convenient. I wonder, you know. That guy we saw last time, you know, with the little steam truck thing.
Yeah.
Like, I'm very curious, was that actually a player or not? I couldn't tell.
Yeah, I think it was.
Well, sure. It's like his name and everything seemed like it was, but then, you know, I don't know. He was moving so methodically. He was just like trucking right down the road.
Dude, my nuts are on your butt.
Yeah.
This is hard to watch.
Are you looking from the side view?
Yeah, it's really terrible. This Dude. Looks it looks very romantic, I gotta say.
Well, that's enough of that. Later. I like how you can kick people off your horse. It should show them, like, you just, like, throw them off.
Or you, like, just kick them.
Yeah, like... Get out of here. I wonder if you can, like, do that with anybody. Like, you can just hop on, like, random people's horses.
I don't know.
We gotta test that. Come on, Mayor. Fergus. Yeah. Alright. Select one. A hood. Or a cap. I don't know the difference. I'm gonna guess I'm a wizard, so I'm gonna go with hood. Alright. Let's.
We have to go to a mill.
I gotta do the hat thing.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna see what I got. Oh, you gotta get off the horse.
Oh my goodness. Because I have no hat.
Oh wow, I got a rare.
I got a rare. Indeed. You know, no matter how dire the results of a quest. It always gives you that cheerful music.
Oh, Sloane's toast.
Yeah, he's toast.
Wait, I don't have a quest about Sloane.
Well, you really have issues with picking up the quest.
Yeah.
I even tell you every time I'm like, here's a quest, get the quest. All right, now we're going to climb the rope somehow.
Whoa.
Hey, nice. There we go.
I'm coming after you, man.
There we go. That's how you do it. That's the way we had to do ropes. I had to do ropes like that in the army.
Really?
Just like that. Yeah, it was really hard.
Your nuts raw, man.
No, you push your foot down to take that. That's where you put the weight on your foot. But it's really hard to stay on top. I always fell off.
That's so they did their research then, huh? That's kind of cool.
I mean, that's how you cross a single rope.
So tired of this song.
Yeah. I don't have any songs. I forgot to turn on my songs. Alright, get off. Off. Let me off the rope! How did you get off the rope?
Jumped.
Jump, okay. I figured it would let me off the same way it let me on. Alright, well, I got no music. That's okay, though.
Dude, you put him in a bubble. That's awesome.
You like my bubble?
Is it hurting him? I can't see red.
No, he's just trapped. He's just trapped until he... until he pops.
So it's like it's sheep essentially.
Target is facing the wrong direction. Sheepdom.
Oh, Manx! I'm fighting Manx.
Okay. I'm on him.
It just looks like a dude with a bad haircut.
That was not very epic.
So that was the battle? That was the
That was the epic boss fight.
You can't even loot him. Can you loot Manx?
No. Well. Well, we're supposed to find. We're supposed to rescue Bridget the midget. I mean Bridget.
She's in the tower, so she's probably over here.
All right, I'm gonna bubble this guy, and then we'll take out the other guy. Oh.
That was easy. I love that bubble. That's awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty. Ah! That took a lot of Hadoukens. Yeah, that was a disappointing boss. Hey, it's Manx. Let's get him.
I don't see him. Oh, he's back.
We will kill him until he stops being alive.
Why am I all frosty?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a wizard. Wizard over here.
Yeah, there's dudes everywhere. This four-finger pillager looks like she's about to do something to me. She's looking at me threateningly, but then you see her. Look at her. She's like, "Hey,
I'm gonna take her out."
She doesn't attack though. I guess. Oh, she's orange. That's why.
What does that mean?
Orange won't. That means they're like enemies, but they won't aggro you.
So they don't want trouble. Essentially.
Yeah. I mean.
So these guys are orange too, right?
Yeah. They'll just chill. They won't do anything.
I totally cannot tell the difference between red and orange.
That's bad. Let's- Good evening. We're here with some more Archeage action. My name is Space Lord. I'm here with my humble compatriot, Almighty Zintaco.
Hello everybody, how's it going?
And I'm about to beat some ass with my horse.
You're gonna beat your horse's ass?
Charge! Monster attack! What the hell? Dude, he's doing the things like... He's doing like the Guan Yu attack.
I'm seeing these awesome spiders. Have you seen these guys? They're awesome looking.
Really hard to hit people. Alright, well, I killed him. I think that would be a lot better with a melee feller. I would imagine.
I am really impressed with the monsters in this game.
Yes, well, good. Hey, there's a priestess here with some that wants to talk. She wants to know if I've heard of Land of the Dead. Gotta talk to a priestess. I feel like I've done this.
I did that too.
How many times can I do it? Okay. Well, I just got 980 experience for doing a quest I already did, so I'll take it. Let's go kill Manx. We're gonna do it. We're gonna go.
Manx? Isn't the guy's name from StarCraft?
StarCraft. No, I don't remember.
Wasn't that the bad guy that Raynor was after? The guy who betrayed them? Wasn't that Manx?
Oh, Emperor Manx. That was Manx. Manx. So let's head over here this way. This is really, you know, this is kind of the, I don't know, kind of like the big moment. You know, because I'm kind of ready to see some instance play because, you know, that's one thing in World of Warcraft that was always kind of fun is their instances. The quests were always a little bit lame. But then some of those instances were really well done, I thought.
Yeah, so hither forth, or hence, what am I trying to say? Right up to this point, it seemed kind of just, this game's sort of just meandering. Feels unfocused. So this could be,
Hitherto, henceforth.
Yeah, shut up.
Therewith.
You can jump over this, I think. Watch this. Woohoo! No, you can't do that.
You didn't make it, friend. You did not make it.
I can't dive on my horse.
Of course not. So it said this is inaccessible. Let me read the, kill him in the keep. Yes. You can't cross the bridge, and swimming the moat is practically suicide with the guards they have posted. If you can find it and kill Manx, I'll have a pretty... Okay. He doesn't... Oh, there must be another way across. Alright, so that's part of the quest.
Well, hold on, I found some lost swimwear in here. It starts a quest.
Ah. We need to put on our bathing suits. I am coming, friend.
We gotta deliver the lost swimwear to Vorden.
To Vorden!
Do you see it? It's a sparkly thing down there.
Check me out. Oh, okay. Let's go down. I see nothing.
Oh, I guess there was,
There was only one.
There's only one of them. Yeah, sorry.
Sorry, bro.
This person's red.
Yeah.
They're frozen.
Well, if they attack you, that means they're red.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, well, we're almost to Bridget the Midget.
Indeed.
Oh, this person's orange. Sorry, orange person. They feel bad about fighting the orangies because I'm
just
starting shit.
That's true. They don't want any trouble. They're like, hey, we just signed up for the health benefits. All right.
Come in here and tell me if these guys are red. I don't know if I can run by them.
Some of them are. Well, the pillagers are the orange ones. It's just the pillagers are orange.
Well, they're like standing on top of each other, so I can't tell.
Oh, let's just kill them all. God will recognize his own. And none of these are his. These are all evil pillagers.
What was that?
That was my hell spear. There we go.
I'm getting so tired of rolling on everything.
I know. Alright, let's take her out and then let's see if we can. Alright. If you right click on your name, do you get a loot distribution?
Nope, that's all grayed out.
Okay.
It says, here it says, loot distribution free for all. Dice rolls grand and above. Items that bind when acquired, use dice. Change the loot distribution free for all. Can you do that?
Change it what?
Change it from free for all.
Uh huh.
Like round robin or something.
Alright, rotate winner.
There you go. Perfect.
Use rolls on, what does it say, rare and above. Alright. Well, okay. Maybe I don't understand how loot works.
It's because you had it on free for all, I think, so it just. We did it for everything.
Okay. I always thought free for all meant. I don't know. A free for all. You just take everything. Let's see.
I need to take it. Oh, I still got a roll on it. Motherfucker. This doesn't work.
No, it doesn't work. That just makes it so that we can't. No, we can't. We can't do it.
Now you put it back on free for all because now everyone can't click on the dead person.
Yeah, I did it. I did.
Okay.
Alright, I'm clicking on this. Boom.
Oh, there she is. Bridget, let's kill her.
You know, when I walked over this earlier, this was solid ground.
Really?
And now there's a giant hole in the ground. She's kind of hot. Kind of see why he was going after her.
So she's not going to let her boyfriend know she's safe. Hey, skeleton, what can I do with it?
I think she's headed down to talk to him.
No, she says she's running home. Let him know she's okay.
Alright, I made it out.
Hey, you can use your chest again today.
Okay. Chest. I have like a few minutes on mine.
I don't know what they are. Yeah, me too. It says 45. No, it's level 45.